Good morning, everyone. Woke up this morning, pretty sure I have a UTI. I wanna cry. So I'm at the vitamin shop. My mom told me about these two medicines you can take before like going to the doctor just to see if it helps. And the last time I had a UTI was like 2 years ago, and I went to like a walk-in clinic and my culture came back negative. And I was like 100% positive I had a UTI, but I had been taking like the azo stuff and it like cured it. Like it went away because I tested negative and I never had to take antibiotics or anything. So we're going to do that again this time because I don't have a doctor here yet. And going to the walk-in clinic costs like over $100 just to go. And I'm not about that right now. So I'm going to buy like $30 worth of medicine to start taking and we'll see if it helps. I really hope it does. So I got this stuff. This is what my mom says to get. It's like, it's expensive, but cheaper than going to the doctor. And I just don't want to be on antibiotics in general, so. Two things of azo. I got this. I can literally test it myself. Like, I don't know if it really works, but we're going to try. And then lastly, I got this. I don't know. I hate this feeling of like always having to pee. Like, I feel like I'm gonna pee my pants right now, like, really bad. I'm taking more pills. These are like the D Nanos pill I got from Vitamin Shop, and then this is Azo. That. It seems to be helping right now, so cheers. Also, these pills are humongous. That's ginormous to me. Over the edge and just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Just got to spin. I'm feeling like really gross. Like I just feel like really bad about myself recently. I had Chipotle for lunch, which was delicious. Don't get me wrong, but like whenever I eat Chipotle, I feel like so fat after. Like it's not even, it's like good food, but for some reason I just feel like so bloated and chunky and fat and heavy, and I just really hate it. Spin is like helping, but at the same time it's like making me look at my body more. Like I'm expecting all these things to happen to my body, and it's only been a month and like it's not gonna happen, but I like can't get over it in my head. Like I just keep thinking like, oh, I should be skinnier by now, and it's just like it doesn't work that way. And I know it doesn't, but it's really discouraging when you like look at yourself and you're like, I look worse than I did before. I think it's just because I see myself in like sports bras and leggings more than I was for a while. So I don't know. It's really discouraging, but I'm gonna keep going with it. We'll see. So I just took Jess's spin and booty class at 7. Now it's 8:30. Like it's crazy like how my afternoons, like work is so busy like after lunch, and then the rest of my day just flies because like I work right up until 6. I log off at 6, I get changed, drive to Stride, and then like I'm in class and I don't get back until like 8:30 most of the time, depending on if the class is 40 minutes or an hour. And then tomorrow I'm not going to class because we have puppy training for Ella. She's 10 weeks old today. She's a little nugget. I love her. But yeah, we have puppy training. And so my boyfriend's mom obviously is going, because it's like her dog technically. And then, well, it means like a family dog, but like she takes care of her. So, and then Matt and I are going because I feel like we've been helping like the most with her. So Matt and I have been helping the most with the dog, so we're gonna go puppy training too. It's also gonna be like a learning experience for us so that we know what to do. We have a dog. Thank you. burned to the ground. I don't know what happened here. So I always burn my candles on a candle warmer just because I don't know. I get weird about like the candle being like flat on like furniture. I like there being like some sort of plate that they sit on. I don't know if that's like weird, but anyway. So I do have it always on this candle warmer. So I just like turned on the candle warmer. So maybe it'll melt and like smell good. But I don't know why they're so like destroyed. I have no idea what it is. Also, I'm still in my pajamas and I'm doing the Laneige like, so what was it, the water sleeping mask. I do it during the day sometimes just because it's like my face is so shiny right now from it. I'm gonna wash it off soon and just re-moisturize because I'm tired of it being shiny. Anyway, I like never vlog like talking when Matt's up here just because like, I don't know, I'm like weird about it. And then second of all, he's always working. So wait, you can like see my Christmas tree. This is like my storage corner where I just throw stuff. It's right next to my desk. So it kind of bothers me because I'm always looking at this pile of just like, it's not garbage, but just like pile of stuff. Anyway, he's picking up Panera for lunch. I literally had so many options in my head about what I was gonna eat for lunch. I was like, I can make scrambled eggs with ham, I can have avocado toast, like so much good food. But then Matt was like, I'm gonna pick up Panera, and I was like, okay, say less, because they have their summer corn chowder right now, which is the best soup in my opinion. And then I always get the chicken avocado melt. That's such a good sandwich. So I'm really excited. He just left to pick it up. I'm very hungry. And then I'm gonna go downstairs and eat and then hang out with the puppies. And yeah, and then we have puppy training tonight. So I'm excited for that because all the families that got puppies are gonna be like all together again. It's gonna be so cute.
Wait, which one's this?
Ray.
Ray, gotcha. How are you?
Oh, wait, I was confused. Like, who is Ray? Wait a minute.
No, wait, what was
Kylo Ren.
Kylo, okay.
Now, time. I'm in the fridge. There she is. What do you want?
She's climbing over him.
Twice. And she goes again.
No, she's asking for trouble. Really see you nice, Ella.
Ooh. Inside. Ella. Inside we go. Whee. Just got to spin. Yeah, I'm excited because I discovered my kombucha just fits right in my cup holder. Like, I thought this was gonna be too big, but it's not. Amazing.
I don't think I showed you guys my spin shoes. Thank you.